Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, it's grand. Just holding your hand. We're riding along with the song of the Wonder Wonderland. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy, cozy are we. And maybe snuggled up together like a bird of a feather could be. Let's take the road before us and sing the chorus.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So thank you for joining me today. We are in Vlogmas Day 10. I cannot believe it's already 10 days into December. Of course, it's flying by like everything else because of quarantine, but we're here, so yeah. So thank you for clicking on this video and coming to my channel. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If you're new here, welcome. If you're old, welcome back. But yeah, I'm just, again, having to run some errands. I'm going to Whole Foods and Target, and I think I have to go to the Dollar Tree. I'm hoping I can get everything I need from Whole Foods and Target, and then I won't have to go to Dollar Tree. But yeah, I'm gonna season my steak real quick before I go, because that's only gonna take a minute because of the way that I'm cooking it. Start some clothes. I already have it in the wash machine, I just didn't start it yet. But yeah, we're gonna do all of those things, and then we're gonna head out because it is already 2:34. We need to go ahead and get this started so we can get out and get back in, because I'm ready to be back in the house already and I haven't even left. But thank you guys. Welcome back to Vlogmas. Here we go. Y'all, I really want to wear these pants because of the color of them, but they are not doing right. Like, they're too tight. It's like flattening. Whatever. We're making this London broil tonight. My sister, who lives in New York, shout out to Coley. I get very excited about her because she's only in New York. I have another sister that's only in New York too. Actually, two more sisters in New York. Three. It's a lot of us, but yeah, a lot. I have older sisters, two older sisters that live in New York, and Coley, Nicole, because all of our names start with an N. She told me to season my steak this way, so I'm gonna do that in this video. And okay, I don't have any rosemary. I thought I had rosemary. Okay, so let me put this in a pan real quick. I'm gonna just, oh, hey, I love wearing white shirts. Give y'all Olivia Pope, like, it's handled. I gotta stop watching that show because it has been over for years, and I'm the only person in the world that probably still watches it, but I don't care because it's a good show. But I'm gonna season this steak really quick. Rinse it off real quick. Give me a moment. Okay, so there it is in the pan. Okay, sorry. Had to hang up to help my other sister in New York. Shout out to Squat. Natalie, that's her name. Also older, but okay, so let me move this over here so y'all can see. Y'all don't really need to see me. Y'all need to see the steakity steak, steak, steak.
Okay.
So I'm getting ready to leave. I'm just gonna show y'all my outfit for today. Very, very casual, but face still looking cute.
Okay, so this is the look. Got these boots from H&M. They're just some Chelsea boots. Plain, very, very plain. I don't know how to show y'all. There you go. Okay, yeah. Plain Chelsea boots. H&M pants, $9.99. Don't sleep on them. Target shirt. Don't remember where I got this sweater from. And this purse is from Target as well. But yeah, I'm just going to run some errands. So I just wanted to make sure I came on and showed y'all the OOTD. And it's warmer here today in Charlotte. The high is 66. And I believe it's 66 already right now. So yeah, just didn't want to be real, real hot. So let's go.
Oh, and I did get a little package from Amazon today. So let me show y'all. Girl, Amazon, stop. Amazon, stop. And then she don't listen. Anyway, let me show y'all real quick, because that's the whole reason why I have makeup on, was because of this package here. So let me show y'all.
Okay, so this is a package.
And it's a new face mask by Nikita Charisma. And it's supposed to keep your makeup intact. So it's like silky, like a fabric material. So my makeup usually does pretty good anyway, but I figured I would try it anyway, because I just needed a different one. Oh, and they got the little piece that makes your nose, like make it stick to your nose and everything. So yeah, we're gonna try this out today and see how we do. So yeah, let's go. Okay, so I just left my house. I'm on my way to Whole Foods first. This camera seems like it's shaking too much for me. I'm gonna try it again. Okay, so I'm just not long leaving my house. Okay, I'm just trying to make sure I got all my stuff. So I'm just not long leaving my house. I'm headed to Whole Foods first. And then I'm gonna go to Target, because Target is right here by my house. So I'm gonna go to Whole Foods first and then go come this way and then go, you know, that way. But yeah, so we're out. Food is, steak is seasoned. Whole Foods is gonna have, well, should have my lobster tail. I'll get everything else that I really need from Target. Oh, but I do want to get asparagus from Whole Foods. So I made a bagel because I was starving. So, and I refused to go like the other day where I didn't eat until dinner. So, bagel it is. So I just got to Whole Foods and I only got on camera so I could tell y'all that I got the best parking spot at all of Whole Foods. Like, let me show you.
This is where I'm at. That's the door right there. Like, I love quality parking. That's what I call it, quality parking.
So we're gonna try our new mask, put it on now, and see how this goes. I never had a mask with the little strings on it, little drawstrings like that. So this is new. Let's see.
Very cute. Let's make sure. Ooh, it's real smooth though. I hope y'all can still hear me, but yeah, it doesn't feel like it's like stuck to my face. Like using my mask feels stuck to my face. I like this a lot. Oh, I do have to go to the Dollar Tree. Let's go. Okay, so I just came out of Whole Foods. I waited to take my mask off to see what it's looking like. Let's check it out. Wow. Look, there's nothing on it at all. Not even where the nose grippy part is at, look. Wow, nothing shifted. It's really good. Okay, so I love this mask. I don't love wearing a mask, but I wear it, of course, but went all the way to Whole Foods, which was four minutes away, and they did not have lobster tails. Disappointed. So now I have to find Harris Teeter, which I'm sure is not far because I know they'll have them. Theirs is not the price that Whole Foods was, but I'm sure it'll still be good. Yeah, I'm Olivia Pope today. I'm gonna wash the animal before I wrap my hair back up. Cause this is silky. Period. My mother said, your last video you said period so many times. So I'm not saying it no more. This is silky. Mom.
So I'm back from the store. We're gonna do a quick haul with you guys because my steak is cooking. So I did get some whole rosemary. That's from Target. Some heavy whipping cream. Some Parmesan cheese and Italian style cheese. Some rotini pasta. Some more asparagus because these look better than the ones I had at Whole Foods, and some more garlic. I actually need this right now. Oh, and Target did have my hot chocolate for the Keurig. So yes, I'm very excited about that. I did go to Harris Teeter. I couldn't record all that because it was just like, I was tired, I was over it. Harris Teeter got my lobster tails. And from Whole Foods, I got some grapes, some orange slices, and the skinny little asparagus. Like, I'm gonna show y'all, because this looks, works. Like, Target just looks so much better. And there's nothing wrong with these, they look okay, right? But look at those, and then look at these I got from Target. Look how big Targets are. I want a bigger one, so that's it.
Okay, so when it came to this pasta, I didn't follow a recipe. Kind of just made a pasta side on a whim. I didn't want a lot of green pepper and red pepper. I just wanted it to flavor it. But yeah, I'm just winging it. So don't look for any direction because I don't have any. Okay, so I'm gonna end the vlog here because my food is done. I'm getting ready to eat. As y'all heard already, I did not know what I was doing with that pasta. I just made something. No real instructions. I just put some seasonings in it that I thought would be good together and made pasta. So if y'all want to know how it tastes, y'all have to come back tomorrow for Vlogmas day 11, because today is day 10. But thank y'all for joining me, and I'll catch y'all tomorrow. Bye.